YouTubers, and welcome to another show on the Wide Open Film channel. And today I have an important topic to share with you. My key thoughts is really on how manufacturers make you pay for their profits when you are not noticing. And I would like to start by talking about this particular model of tripod from Manfrotto, and a lot of amateur photographers as well as travelers would have like to own this, and many of you have, because it is very light, it's very affordable, and it's less than $70 US for this product, which you can see from here. It's a well-branded Manfrotto and is suitable for both photos and movies, and it comes with a bag and an extra plate for you to accommodate certain convex base cameras. And it is stated here, it is designed in Italy, definitely leveraging on the brand of Manfrotto. It doesn't come with a traditional Manfrotto release plate, such as their Arca Swiss type of plates. It is a small little button that fits into the release mechanism, which is on a handle and a rubber wheel. Now, if you lose this, it will cost you $17 US just to buy a replacement, or if you want to buy two or three of this because you have multiple cameras, then you are in bad luck, because four of this button is equivalent to the cost of the entire product. Now, this is something that I find a lot of manufacturers do. They sell you something very cheaply upfront so that you have to buy consumables, and in this case it is the release button. And in the printers and the likes of film cameras, Instax for example, it is very expensive to buy the consumables. And the printer is almost free, and you have to buy the ink and all that. So this particular product from Manfrotto is another example of how they are milking you, they are screwing you up, the users, because they have designed it in such a way that the product itself is usable. It is an entry-level tripod that is usable. And you can actually find some benefit of carrying this because it is light and it is pretty inexpensive to replace as a whole. But as photographers and videographers, we really want to make sure that we have the ability to use this wherever we are. So if you are traveling with this and you happen to lose this, then this entire tripod is useless. So what many people will do is to buy a couple of this, and if you buy three or four of this, it's equivalent to owning another of this product. But I have used this, and as a very experienced Manfrotto user, I also know about this issue when it occurs, and I've come up with a hack which I would share with you. A hack that will allow you to use this kind of tricky product without having to incur exorbitant costs in keeping it. So here we are. You are looking at the compact action Manfrotto tripod, and you are looking at the quick release mechanism. It is a very unique piece of mechanism here. There is a lever in which you can tighten up, and there is a rubber wheel that you use to actually lock up the entire movement of the head. Now, what they have given you is one of this Manfrotto quick release button, and the quick release button actually goes onto your camera at the bottom, and then you drop this part and the camera stuck with it, and you lock it up and the camera will stay here. Now, what I was talking about is that this is a very expensive piece of button that probably won't cost them to make it at $1, and they are selling it at $17. And serious travelers and people who have cameras or travelers to a faraway place would own a few of this, because if you drop this entire tripod is useless. So I've come up with a hack that you can use to actually overcome the cost of buying more of this. Now, first of all, this attaches to the base of the camera. I want you to buy one of these quick release plates, and you can find this everywhere, and I've put in some links on Amazon as well as eBay that you can actually find it cheaply made and shipped to you from China. And there are many brands. You can also buy Manfrotto ones as well. And what I would suggest that you do is to have an Arca Swiss type like this, and this cost me less than $5 US, and to put this button into this hole and you just turn it in, right? You turn it in, and then you mount this release plate onto the tripod head of the compact action, aligned it, and screws it in. Now, once you have done that, you can put your camera with the Arca Swiss plate onto it. And of course, Arca Swiss plate is a lot cheaper. It is universal. It is made by many third-party Chinese companies and what have you. And many photographers and videographers have a ton of it. And by owning a piece of this release mechanism, putting it on top of the button, and then using your traditional Arca Swiss, voila, you have the ability to overcome exorbitant prices charged by Manfrotto for a little button that costs them less than $1 perhaps. So I hope you find this useful, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. I will be pleased to answer you, and I have used this method and it works perfectly, and it is cheap to replace, and I have a ton of Arca Swiss plates. And I hope you find this useful. I don't find any other videos today about how to convert the head to Arca Swiss, and that's why I made this particular video. I hope you like it, and if you find it useful, please give it a like, subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any more videos, and I want to thank you for watching. Bye-bye.